You wanna prank quiz someone? If yes, then this video is only for you. In this video, I will help you to make a simple virus using Notepad. After that, send this file to them from pen drive or as an attachment. By the way, you can copy the codes from description section. So let's begin.